Okay, this is map 3, which is Cargo Depot. I had to look at the name of the map, I forgot it. A nice cityscape here, but no time to look. We gotta kill some monsters. Especially that Revenant. Revenant must die. And then the imps. They need to die as well. And then I need this shotgun ammo. And probably this armor. Alright, now we can admire this cityscape just for a minute. This wasn't actually in the original release, no, I'm playing the 2002 release now. So, yeah, it wouldn't look like this. In the original release, there was just a gate here instead of this bar. And it was actually kind of bland. But this cityscape looks a lot better. Okay. This does nothing. There's a bunch of imps in this crate room, so kill them. Because they're fucking imps. Yeah, die, bitches. Kill the chain gunners. They also deserve to die because they're little fucking pricks. Oh, yeah, and this switch, all it does is, okay, so here. Press the lower one. Raise one. It just raises that. And, that's it. It makes sense since we are in a cargo depot. There's too much super shotgun ammo to go around. I'll just super shotgun them. Yeah, die, bitches. I'm gonna stay away from the edge for just a second since I want to kill all the imps before I accidentally wake up the cacodemons. Now wake up. Ow. Yeah. There we go. Now the last one wakes up. Okay, and now we can explore this area. In which I'm going to kill these shotgunners first. Just since they might follow me. And then there's one behind me. As I said, following. Okay. Go down to this area. I can use the chain gun here. It's very useful for your clearing out all this room. There's lots of health bonuses there. I'm pretty low on the chain gun, so I'll just use the super shotgun. And we can grab this, the items here, such as this berserk, which we don't, I don't really need it, but I'm just taking it. This might come back to bite me in the ass later, but honestly, it's the third map. It can't be that hard. I say that, but this other time I kind of died to a later part in the map. This waterfall area looks really nice. So does this crate maze. Alright, now I'm going to explore this secret here, which gives mega armor and rocket launcher. We definitely need this for an upcoming part. And by upcoming, I mean pretty much it's gonna happen right now. After we chop down all these pinkies. I could have used the berserk there, and alright, I'm just going to clear out the pinkies. I could just spawn in all the specters right now, but I don't really feel like it. I'm going to clear out all the pinkies and the imps and the revenants, and then I'll get the specters spawned in. I got a few things chasing me, so I'll get those off my tail. There we go. Now that they're all dead, now we can spawn in the specters. And I will punch them. I could super shotgun on them all, but that's not as fun. Oh shit. They're getting around. No. Okay. I'm fine. Die, specters. There you go. All dead. Oh, never mind. And now I can grab this key and head back. I don't really need those armor bonuses. I didn't really take a, like, basically, I didn't really take any damage in that. Come on out. I'll hit the first couple with rockets. And then, instead of using this, we're gonna punch them. Because that's more interesting. There we go. I am still alive. And I'm missing an enemy, so. Let's see. Is it a Caco Demon? It is a Caco Demon. Fucking tomato. Trying to hide from me? Well, you can't. Because you're dead. Alright. And that is Cargo Depot, 100%. Well, it's a pretty good third map. It has, it actually does look like a cargo depot because you got all the crates and a tremendous amount of chain gunners, and it introduces, it has lots more revenants than in the previous map, so at least you get to experience them, and the ending has a lot of specters and some hell knights, so that's at least nice. And I like the train tracks at the end because that'll lead into the next map, which also has train tracks at the very beginning. Thank you for watching that clip from Alien Vendetta. If you want more clips exactly like it, check out my Alien Vendetta playlist, and consider subscribing to the channel for more. As Gollum would say, please subscribe to my YouTube channel!